guitar and my monitor.
Yep, and can I get more synth?
I mean,
and
I like
guitar and my monitor. Okay, good, I got it.
You guys are giving me so much energy. Thank you.
Thank you.
So this is actually only our eighth show we've ever done. It's been a long time coming. So again, thank you so much for waiting. We've had a lot of issues getting to this point, and it feels amazing to finally be here.
So I think a question that you guys ask us probably most of all is like, how the hell do you guys write music when there's a whole big old Atlantic Ocean in between you? Well, I think we should give it up to these guys in the end, the producers, Will and Kayla. They're animals. They don't stop.
Thank you.
Usually,
love you too.
Usually it'll start with maybe like Caleb will send across a little hi-hat. And then maybe like a little snare next. And then we gotta do a kick. And then probably ask Caleb over here to get him some keys. Somewhere on there.
right back now. I'm gonna go fully stripped down something.
What? She got stripped down? Okay.
I'm not stripping down.
Okay, you got it.
Thank you. Yeah!
something listening new for you now. It's been a while since we released something, and
I kept telling you to walk to the crowd.
Why not share it with our most dedicated fans first?
Yeah!
Wow.
Chat to you guys there as well. We want to meet like all of you guys.
Yeah, please, we
want to
meet you.
Hell yeah.
I love you.
Now, we know that like so many people here have been like, well, following us for our journey. So it's been such an exciting thing that like the support that you guys have given us, like Instagram messages, like sharing our music and showing up today, like it just means an absolute world to us. So thank you so much. We definitely want to stay and chat to you at the end. We're going to be hanging around the merch table and we'd love to like find out what's your favorite song and how you found out about us. That's okay. Big shout out to this venue for hosting us. This is an amazing venue. Big out to Tim on sound. Thank you so much, Tim. You're a legend. Thank you so much.
Big shout out to our manager, Abe.
Also, we've got some family in the house tonight. My dad's flown all the way from the UK. So big shout out to him. You're a legend.
We're here as well from Mississippi. God bless y'all.
Yeah, big ups to our family that have been supporting us from day one.
Yeah, 53 Thieves wouldn't be a thing if it wasn't for them. So, just saying. Yeah,
big up to the family.
Yeah. This
So we gotta get a video of y'all, okay? Yeah. Get loud.